I dreamed a dream, a scurvy dream, a very, very scurvy dream. I dreamed I was Ned Ludd last night. I was trying to put the world to rights and find the unifying theme. Oh, a very, very scurvy dream. Seeing the cosmos is desacralized. Now the world must be rebarbarized. The cosmos is desacralized, and the world must be rebarbarized. Now the world must be rebarbarized. Before this brazen age, this makeshift age of 40s, we men took pride to stand beside our solitary glories. Ourselves alone, ourselves alone, against highwaymen and Tories. Ourselves alone and all alone, against highwaymen and Tories. Well, now the age has come to rust. We've seen the death of wonder, and now we rob grave robbers' graves and redisplay the plunder. And then we fill some dead composer's staves with irony and thunder. You aborters, you haters, you whores and fornicators, prepare to be undone, prepare to be undone. I said prepare to be undone, prepare to be undone. Well, that's only what this old guitar puts into my mouth.